YouTubers, and this is my attempt at a first guitar lesson. So I'm going to try to teach you how to play Dust in the Wind by Kansas. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to see the chords on the screen, and I'm going to show you how to play it. Start with the picking pattern here. So it's finger picked, and right now I'm just holding a C chord. So the main picking pattern goes like this. I'm going to try to do it as slow as possible. Ready? Right? So that should be up on the screen. Okay, so now let's put the chords into three sections: the intro, then the verse, and then the chorus. All right, so let's look at the chords now. It's the same picking pattern for every chord. So it starts out. So it starts out with C. Up the index finger, put on the pinky finger, so C, then, this is the chord. So like G thing. So it goes. And then we start the verse. So the verse goes like this. It goes. Again. So the chord is C, this odd little G chord, then A minor, G, but all you need is this index finger, then this F chord, then A minor again. Okay, so that's the verse. Now the chorus does the D on F sharp, so you need an F sharp, and you don't really need this high string. So you just go, just like this, some of this. So it's D slash, it's D with F sharp, G, then you start back to the verse with C. So that should be pretty much it. Hopefully you'll be able to get it. Remember, the verse goes, I'll just go through the opening real quick. Look at the chords. Verse. Then the chorus. They start over. Alright, so that should be pretty much it. Hopefully that helps out. I know it's not perfect. I think sometimes they change the chords around a little bit, but that was sort of like the easiest version. So let me know if you have any responses or anything, and I'd be glad to hear them.